परमैम
प्लीज
मुकेश सर साथ में करा मुकेश जी
अरे मोबाइल दे मेरा किधर ले गया
अरे ये तो चाहिए ये तो चाहिए
इधर सामने देखे ना पहले सामने
सर मैम एक मिनट रुके 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 मैम
एक सर का
सुनो फरा जी फरा जी जरा एक साथ में जरा
गेट वाले को बोलना गेट छोड़ के
मैम
भैया मैम सर का सर का एक सोलो
सर का सोलो सर का
विरोध फोन ले रहे
अरे लाना फोन यार
फोन नहीं कर रहा बस बाप अरे बस इतना धक्का देता हूँ मैडम रुकिए 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 अरे एक मिनट इधर ही रुकिए
कंगना मनोज सर एक सेकंड बैठिए, एक सेकंड साहब सर।
अरे आगे जरा पीछे ले, हाँ हाँ देखो ना प्लेट का।
आता सर क्या करो,
ब्लैक नहीं हो रहा आपका,
काला काला जा रहा है।
बस बस मैं हूँ,
तुम लोग कर देते हो पीछे लोग आते हैं।
मैं मिले लेकिन नहीं
हाथ काट, एक
मिनट। अरे क्या कर रहे हो,
Mr. Manoj Bajpayee, who also happens to be the mentor of movies.com. Ladies and gentlemen, talent se bharpoor stage hai yahan pe, but there are also some very, very important people who I cannot invite on stage. The art director, Mansi, and the associate producer, Parvez Alam Khan. Let's give a huge round of applause for Team Preeti. And yes, the casting director,
Mukesh Chhabra.
Mukesh Chhabra, give it up for him. All right, so let's get down to business. When it comes to fine acting and also request to join on stage the CEO of movies.com, Mr. Abhay Anand Singh, and the co-founder of movies.com, Mr. Piyush Singh. I think now everybody is happy. It's live and is accessible to anybody from any part of the world. All right, there you go. A huge round of applause for Team Preeti. Preeti. Live. All right, it's time for us now to move inside the cinema hall. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have multiple screenings of Preeti since we have a huge crowd and we have very limited seats. Oh. At this point, I request the cast and crew and all our special guests. So I request the cast and crew and our special guests to please make their way to the cinema.
Up here.
Can I have a hand mic, please? All right, the moment we've all been waiting for. I'll throw the Q&A session open to the entire floor very soon. But before that, I have a few questions, and I think we must start with Kangna. Kangna, if you could first tell us, what do you think about the film? And also, what do you think about short films being released on digital platforms?
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. So this film was such an intense experience. I'm sure you all loved it, because this is such a such an amazingly written and directed and performed piece of art, I would say. Because it's very hard to make a film and to have act structure, like, you know, whether it's a 10 minutes film or nine. I myself made a short film, and it's very difficult to have all three acts in such limited time. Okay. So, yes. So it's very difficult to actually, you know, it's like, but like everything else in the world, how things are becoming smaller and smaller, whether it's our laptop or our mobile or cars. You know, the future of cinema, if you want to ask me, it's not just me, whole world knows it, the future of cinema is internet movies. Because 2 hours, 2.5 hour film is not the future. The future is online, and the sooner we realize that, sooner we catch up, we won't be lagging behind from the rest of the world. I think Americans have already, in a very seamless way, adapted to this. And I'm so happy that I'm getting to do to launch one very, you know, made on a big scale film, which is being released on the internet. So this is where the future lies, and this is where cinema is heading. And I'm very happy that Shiri's thought of something so progressive. Sorry, it's just so. I loved it. I think. Please, guys, see it for yourself, and I'm sure everyone's gonna enjoy it and get shit scared. It is so spooky, and to see it in a big theater is like when when Manoj sir comes to bite your ear. Just be careful. All right, my next question is for Shirish sir. It's you know, it's a different experience, I'm sure, to create content for a digital platform. So can you tell us what was so different about the experience while you made the entire film?
Different in the sense that, see, even though we were making a short film, I never thought for once that, I always told Manoj and producers that, don't think of it as a short film, think of it as a, you know, as a 20-minute feature film. And that's the approach we had while making this. We never thought we were making a short film. One of the most important things that I was very liberated while making this, relieved, was not thinking about box office numbers, not thinking about censor or any of those things. We could have just made whatever we wanted. And one of the best things about short films, what I feel, is in feature films, we think of something, right, and by the time we make it, it's a couple of years. By the time it releases, we are a completely different person. Here you think of something, you make it out, it's out in 2-3 months. It's very relevant. So I think that's the reason I love this format.
All right, so Manoj, since the mic is in your hand, firstly, like Kangna rightly said, I was taken back to 1999 when I watched Korn, but this was more of a role reversal. So tell me, every time we see you in a film, we see you take on a new role.
I'm just curious to know what inspires you to be part of a short film.
Just that, you know, after so many years, you know, it becomes a routine, you know, of going to the set, choosing a script, doing a role. And as Kangana, you know, put it so rightly, I always, you know, felt that internet is becoming wider and bigger and bigger and bigger and better and better. And this is the medium that one should really explore and experiment with. And I wanted to get used to it. Somewhere, you know, movies.com, that's how we all started, you know, and with this thought, we all started on this portal. And also it gives so much of freedom and liberty to just go ahead and experiment with yourself, to just challenge yourself. Do the kind of roles that you will never get to play in a feature film. You know, so the greed of doing roles, greed of doing various stuff is something, you know, keeps on forcing actors like me, you know, just to go ahead and try it out. So, Kriti or Tando before this, you know, the reason was just that, you know, doing these films. But Kriti just happened. Kriti, because of me and so many guests of Farha, we were having lunch at her place, and I was talking to Shirish, and he started explaining me about a story that is written, and it was from a girl point of view, and then, you know, I just came up with this idea of why not, you know, let's do it for the portal. And he immediately agreed. He immediately started thinking about it. And in 5 days, we have the script ready. And, you know, next 1 month, we shot the film, and then he started editing. And can you believe that he's done the music? And what a fantastic music he's given, you know, in this film. So, you know, you come to know so many, you can actually go ahead and put out certain stuff of yourself, certain aspect of yourself that you cannot think about, you know, doing it for the future land. So, and I'll be doing much more and many more in future.
That's great news.
Yeah, because an actor, when he says that he's very busy, actually he's lying. We are not acting, you know, throughout the year. So we have a whole lot of time. So we can go ahead and just do something new with ourselves, with our, you know, experiment with our craft, learn some new things. And you can only learn it by doing it. You cannot learn it by just thinking about it.
Absolutely. All right, sir. Thank you so much for talking. All right, I'd now like to ask beautiful Neha Sharma. So Neha, we've never seen you in a role like this before. To top it off, you are playing this role alongside someone as experienced and as versatile as the one and only Sir Manoj Bajpai. So can you tell us what was the preparation that you had to do for this role?
First of all, I was very honored to be part of this short film because it's with a bundle of talent that I'm working on, this film. Mr. Manu Rishi, of course, Mr. Manoj Bajpai. I have been an ardent fan of his work from the very beginning. So when they told me, and of course, Sirish. So when I heard that these guys are coming together and making a film, now obviously I forgot to mention Radhika, she's fantabulous as well. So a team which is full of these powerhouse talents, I was like, of course, I jumped at it. And I don't really get roles which are so interesting very often. So when I was offered this, I was like, yeah, I want to do this. And of course, about the preparation, yes, I was very nervous because you're sharing screen space with, according to me, the most finest actor India has ever seen. So I was nervous. So I did my little bit of preparation, like studied about agoraphobia. Obviously, Sirish was very kind enough to do a reading with me, discuss the role, discuss the girl's mindset. And Manoj was also very kind. So we did one reading, and of course, they were very, very helpful. I prepared whatever I could and then did Kriti, and I hope everybody really likes it.
And I'm sure everybody did. You can see the reaction on people's faces. Lastly, I have one quick question for Abhay, who is the CEO of Movies.com. Abhay, Tandav was a huge success, and now it's Kriti, which I'm pretty sure is going to create waves. Today we have so many VOD platforms, you know, popularly Netflix. So can you tell us all, how is Movies.com different from the rest?
Well, today in the digital world, there are a lot of options available. There are millions of videos on YouTube, there are many television channels, there are many VOD platforms, and therefore it becomes important to curate what you want to watch. Movies does that. We bring the best of world cinema, whether it is short films, documentaries, or features. And when Shirish mentioned and talked about the story with us, we didn't want to let go of this opportunity. So I'm sure we'll continue to do much bigger things as we go on.
Absolutely. Yes, well said. All right, with that, I think, all right, so Manoj has something to say.
Okay, Kangana, on behalf of the team, on behalf of Shirish and Neha and Radhika, Munurishi Chadda, I must thank you for coming all the way, you know, and taking our time and, raising our prestige, you know. Thank you very much. I'm a very big fan of her. She's doing so much of justice to her talent. I just hope that she, you know, continues to entertain us, in a much more constructive way as she's been doing. I loved Queen. Yeah, I loved it. I loved it, completely loved it. And thank you, all of you, the press, the guest here. More I say, shorter it will be, but I must say that every time we are doing this and you show up in so many numbers, it only shows that, you know, all of you are ready to welcome a certain kind of change in entertainment business, and you really understand the importance of the future of entertainment on web. Thank you very much. Manu Rishi Chadha ji kuch bolenge.
Meri taraf se bhi thanks, Nick. Thank you very much.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to throw the floor open for a quick Q&A to the friends of the media. One request before you ask your question, please mention your name and the name of your organization. All your
push nahi hai.
Okay, I think they're looking for a mic. Okay, we have a first question there.
Ji. Nahi, nahi, Aks jo tha, wo psychological character nahi tha yaar. ये बंदा जो है थोड़ा सा, इसको मैं आप लोगों के सामने बोल नहीं सकता, माइंड डैश 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 उस टाइप का आदमी है जो अपनी चीज़ें बनाता रहता है, बिगाड़ता रहता है, बनाता रहता है, बिगाड़ता रहता है. इसमें परफॉर्मेंस जो है कई तरीके से हो सकती थी, बट टू डू मिनिमम एंड टू जस्ट दैट इज वाज द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज फॉर मी. ये हर एक्टर जिसको भी दोगे वो अच्छा करेगा, बिकॉज as I said, you know, it can be done in thousand ways, and I try to keep it as minimum as possible, because jo ho raha hai uske dimag mein zyada tar ho raha hai, uski aankhon mein ho raha hai, baki uski badan mein in sab cheezon mein nahi ho raha hai. So it was an experiment of sorts. I just hope that, you know, people get the performance.
मुझे आई हैव अ स्नेक फोबिया. आई एम वेरी स्केयर ऑफ स्नेक्स. एक्चुअली आई प्रॉमिस माई सेल्फ नेवर टू टेल एनीवन, बिकॉज एक्टर्स हु आर योर फ्रेंड्स एंड को एक्टर्स, दे लव टू नो अबाउट योर फोबियाज एंड दे लव टू प्ले स्टूपिड प्रैंक्स. एंड आई रिमेंबर दोज प्लास्टिक स्नेक्स, दे वर वन डे डूइंग राउंड्स ऑन वन ऑफ माई फिल्म सेट्स एंड somebody twisting the snake, like, hey, find someone, Kangana, who's got snake phobia. And I go like, I'll tell you, I haven't met anyone who does. We'll just throw that snake on that person will collapse. I'm like, absolutely, let's find one. So it can actually kill people, so don't play pranks like that, please.
ये पहली बार जो लिखा था वो बना है। इससे पहले जितने भी मैंने बहुत गालियां खाई है पहले की फिल्मों में, वो सब स्क्रिप्ट ऐसे ही मेरे घर पे पड़ा है, वो फिल्म कुछ और ही बना था। नहीं, फीचर फिल्म तो करूंगा लेकिन शॉर्ट भी कंटिन्यूसली करता रहूंगा। इसमें ज्यादा टेंशन नहीं होता बॉक्स ऑफिस का या सेंसर, ये सब सोचते नहीं, ज्यादा लिबरेटिंग है तो ज्यादा क्रिएटिविटी निकलता है।
तो
I would love to, and because a short film is such a difficult and new world for people who are a part of full-length feature film, like 2-2.5 hours. So I think genre has to be as exciting as this, because wo jo impact hai, jo ye film dekhne se jo impact aaya hai, you know, you were like really, it really affected me, and it really, you know, gave you good flesh. So it has to be that impactful. I think maybe a love story or a slice of life won't work in a for me in a short film. But you never know. Yeah, right. I would love to though. I would love to do a short film.
You've always stood out as a symbol of women empowerment. As an actress and as a human being, were you also hurt after listening to Salman's rape woman comment?
You know, I'd really request that we keep the questions very, very limited to the film.
See, the thing is, we all agree, right? It's a horrible thing to say, and it is something which is extremely insensitive. But what I'd like to say is, let's not encourage that mentality where we want to point fingers at each other and want to feel greater, you know, by just running people down, by trolling them. As a society, we have to take responsibility and stand united, and you know, it's a disgrace for the whole society, not an individual. So like what Salim uncle says is right, that we're all sorry about it. It's not about an individual. We all collectively feel sorry for that thought process. Do we have any more questions?
I like all genre. I like acting. I just, you know, I'm so greedy about it. I'm always looking out for new roles, new genre, new kind of storytelling, new way of narrating a great tale. जो पहले कही नहीं गई हो, जिस तरीके से पहले कहा नहीं गया हो, वो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है। जिस तरीके से शिरीष ने ये फिल्म बनाई है, इस तरह की फिल्म में मैंने कभी काम नहीं किया था, तो मेरे लिए एक बिल्कुल ही नया एक्सपीरियंस था। एक नए डायरेक्टर के साथ काम करना, एक नया थॉट प्रोसेस, नए तरीके से स्टोरी को कहना, सो दीज आर द थिंग्स दैट एवरी एक्टर इज लुकिंग फॉर। And I'm sure that all the actors who are sitting here, you know, all of them are looking for challenges, for, you know, to challenge themselves, to surprise themselves. At the end of the day, you know, if you cannot surprise your own self, the audience will never be surprised. It's the priority is to surprise your own self, and that kind of opportunity can only come from new stories, you know, new thought process of the director.
All right, we have time only for one last question. So we're just going to take one question. I think the lady there. Yes, go ahead. I wanted to do something that was exciting. Mujhe Kriti ka subject bahut acha laga. Jaise maine kaha ki jaise hi mujhe pata chala ki Shirish was doing something like this, aur bahut interesting concept tha. And of course, jab mujhe pata chala ki Radhika was there and Manoj, I was like, okay. this is something I want to be part of. And I really think, as we've already spoken earlier, that short films are the future, because logon ke paas itna time hota nahi hai feature film dekhne ka unless you've made a marvelous film. So I was like, this is it, then let me jump on and do this. And yeah, as and when jab koi achhi story hogi, acha kuch role rahega, I will definitely go ahead and do it. Thank you. Of course, bahut acha raha experience, and we finished shooting for it. We're releasing in November, so I've enjoyed that as well. Thank you.
All right, with that, it's a wrap. Thank you to the cast and crew of TPP. Thank you to all our friends from the media for being present here. Have a fantastic evening.
नहीं शिरीष जी, मैं उनसे बात कर रहा था, उन्होंने फराह और शिरीष ने मुझे बुलाया था लंच पे, बहुत सारे गेस्ट थे, तो हम लोग बालकनी में खड़े होकर बात कर रहे थे, तो मैंने उनसे कहा कि भाई आप भी शॉर्ट फिल्म बनाना चाहेंगे, तो उन्होंने कहा बिल्कुल बनाना चाहूँगा, मेरे पास एक है कहानी जो एक छोटे बच्चे के पर्स्पेक्टिव से है, तो मैंने कहा बनाइए, हम लोग आपको है movies.com पे हम उसको रिलीज़ करेंगे। फिर उन्होंने एक बड़े आदमी के पर्सपेक्टिव से उसको लिखना शुरू किया और 5 दिन में स्क्रिप्ट तैयार कर दी, और 5 दिन के बाद हमने तैयारी शुरू कर दी थी फिल्म की, फिल्म को बनाने की। और आपने देखा होगा कि शिरीष कुंदर का जो ये फिल्म है, ये शिरीष कुंदर का 10% टैलेंट है जो उनके अंदर में है। अगर जब ये टैलेंट जब 2.5 घंटे की फिल्म बनाएगा तो ये पूरी दुनिया को चौंका सकता है, इतना बड़ा टैलेंट है।
ऑनलाइन पर कितना मानते
हैं? ये ऑनलाइन फ्यूचर है, बड़ी फिल्में हॉलीवुड की में स्टूडियोज़ जो हैं वो 2.5 घंटे की छोटी फिल्म नहीं बनाते, वो ज़्यादातर अवेंजर टाइप की फिल्में बनाते हैं ताकि बच्चे, माँ बाप, बूढ़े सब देखने जाएं। अभी ऑनलाइन ये ऑनलाइन वो सारी फिल्में होती हैं जो 2.5 घंटे की तो होती हैं, लेकिन जो डिफरेंट टाइप की होती हैं, जिस तरह की फिल्में पहले हॉलीवुड बनाता रहा है, लेकिन अब वो फिल्में ऑनलाइन जाती हैं, नेटफ्लिक्स पर जाती हैं या अलग अलग पोर्टल पे जाती हैं जिस पे सब्सक्रिप्शन लेना पड़ता है, पैसा पे करना पड़ता है और फिल्म देखना होता है। इससे ये हुआ है कि एक स्टार सिस्टम को भी झटका पहुंचा है, नंबर गेम ख़त्म हुआ है, और फ्यूचर जो है अब हिंदुस्तान में भी वही होने जा रहा है।
सर, आप बहुत ही रिस्पॉन्सिबल पर्सन है इस इंडस्ट्री के, अभी कंगना ने जवाब दिया, हम चाहेंगे कि आप भी छोटा सा कमेंट कर दें जो सलमान खान ने बयान दिया।
देखिए, मैंने वो वीडियो देखा था उनका
जी।
और मैं ये कह सकता हूँ कि बिल्कुल ही उनका इंटेंशन नहीं था किसी को हर्ट करना, आहत करना। उन्होंने जो शब्द चुने थे और जो जिस तरीके से जो पैरेलल जो चुना था उन्होंने, वो गलत चुन लिया था उन्होंने, उनसे ये गलती हुई है, उन लोगों की तरफ से ये एक माफ़ी आ गया है, और आशा करते हैं कि आगे से वो उनका शब्दों का चुनाव सही रहेगा।
सलीम साहब की तरफ से माफ़ी आया, सलमान ने माफ़ी नहीं मांगी?
नहीं, वो भी माफ़ी मांग लेंगे, मैं चाहूँगा कि वो भी आके माफ़ी मांग लें, कि क्योंकि मैं जानता हूँ कि उनकी सोच गलत नहीं थी, वो औरतों की बहुत इज्जत करते हैं, जो आदमी इतना ज़्यादा समाज सेवा काम करता है वो औरतों के बारे में कभी गलत नहीं सोच सकता। शब्दों का चुनाव गलत हो गया, एक्साइटमेंट में हो जाता है, हम लोग भी कभी इंटरव्यू देते हैं तो कभी कभी अपनी बातें कह नहीं पाते हैं, समझा नहीं पाते हैं, कभी कभी शब्दों का चुनाव गलत हो जाता है। आगे से मैं जानता हूँ कि वो जिम्मेदारी से शब्दों का चुनाव करेंगे।
अपकमिंग मूवी के बारे में बता दीजिए।
अभी बुधिया सिंह आ रही है, जिसका नाम पहले दुरंतो था, बुधिया सिंह, उसके बाद मिसिंग आएगी, और उसके बाद 7 उचक्के अभी सेंसर में फंस गई है, हम ट्रिब्यूनल में गए हैं, जब ट्रिब्यूनल उसको हरी झंडी देगा तो उसके बाद हम लोग 7 उचक्के को लेके आएंगे, लेकिन अभी जो है बुधिया सिंह और मिसिंग पे हम कॉन्सेंट्रेट कर रहे हैं। अरे, इतनी टैलेंटेड लोग हैं, मैं क्या कौन होता हूँ कास्टिंग पे, राधिका बहुत सारे टैलेंटेड है, आप सब जानते हैं, नेहा शर्मा जो है वो पावर हाउस है टैलेंट की, अभी उसने तुम बिन किया है, और अनुभव सिन्हा पागल हो गए हैं, लेकिन मैं तो पहले कर चुका था कृति, और मैं जानता हूँ कि बहुत ही मैग्नेटिक टैलेंट है वो।
आपको कभी किसी चीज़ का फोबिया रहा है?
जी, जो मैं उस समय बोलना भूल गया कंगना को कि सांप का फोबिया मुझे भी है, और मुझे बहुत सारे फोबिया हैं एक्चुअली, मैं फ़्लाइट में बैठता हूँ तो फ़्लाइट हिलती है तो मुझे बहुत डर लगता है, और फ्लाइट में जब सफ़र करता हूँ तो पहले भगवान का नाम लेता हूँ, और लैंड करने वाली होती है तब भगवान का नाम लेता हूँ। हिलती है बीच बीच में वो बादलों के कारण, तो बहुत भगवान का नाम लेना पड़ता है मुझे। हाइट का बहुत फोबिया है मुझे।
थैंक यू सर।